So how are you finding this workshop so far?
It is really, really helpful because this nutrition, genomics, genes, this is the future of nutrition. The personalized thing, this is what we are coming up with the future. And the speaker is really good and he's really, making us explain, he's taking our questions and he's really explaining us to the core of the details, starting from the basic to the whole technical thing. So it's a really, really useful workshop.
Right. And because it's on fitness, there's diet involved, there's nutrition involved. So do you have any, fitness mantra or a diet plan? Do you also follow something?
I just follow that to be healthy, it's a lifestyle. It's not a diet, it's not a mantra. It has to be a lifestyle. You need to eat healthy for a course of period of time. You need to indulge in exercise. And obviously, as what we are studying now, there's something called as genes, which we'll be exposed to, that how it will play an interplay in what we are eating and how we can further modify. But eating healthy, doing it, inculcating your exercise, sleep, hydration is something which is very important.
This is about DNA and everything else.
Yes.
So do you think the DNA test is important in fitness and,
for sure,
and
for
the
sure.
nutrition? How can it help? Do you have
See, what we are, like, we have been exposed to this gene thing. I am myself a professor in nutrition, so I've been exposed to nutrition, but the gene part is not what I've been exposed to. So while testing, while this doing this test, we will know what is the gene expression, and that would already help us to make the personalized diet plan. So obviously, test is something which is very important to be have to done.
That's great. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah,
thank you. Thank you.